And Valley Christian has it. Chavez taking the inbound pass from Maurer. Hogsma out there with Widmer and Gentry, the five starters for Valley Christian, the number nine seed. Five of their nine losses came to the number two and three seeds in Division III. And there's a steal right back, and Widmer puts it in. TJ Widner, good defense by Valley Christian. They take the one-point lead.